Well, Porsha, you and baby PJ are killing it right now. We got to give big congratulations right now to the latest recipient of the cover of Rolling Out magazine. Look at Pete Willie.
PJ.
Word up. Coco and Chanel is on deck.
Okay.
And, of course, a true boss like yourself gave great advice to the mom. Put your noise out there. I mean, how does it feel?
The interview went really good. And I talked about mompreneurs, which is basically what I am going to be. And I just basically said they have a good support system. You know, you got to get into the type of business that'll be good for you and your family. Always got to keep the kids in mind. And most likely, that may be a business you start from home.
Judging by this cover, you have a great support system.
You think so?
Now, what kind of dress was that? Because she's giving you classy and just a dash of thought with the cleavage.
No, she's like giving milk up to her shoulders. Right. That baby PJ gonna be fed for the rest of her life, honey.
That's like a little person bent over fixing something.
Honey, Porsha look like a chocolate banana split in this
But you know what? That's Porsha Scarlett O'Hara's dress.
Yes, that's
a Gone with the Wind, honey. I had to Google it.
Yes.
That's a bohemian designer made that dress for me. And yes, Coco and Chanel are on 2.0 right there.
Girl. Mm-hmm. Throw them over your shoulder.
You know, when the owner of Rolling Out called me and asked me if Porsha would be a great cover, I told him yes.
You put her on the cover.
Yes, and let me show
you. Oh, you recommended Porsha?
For something. I did.
He's such a hater.
No, when Munster called me and asked me, I said Porsha would be great to be on the cover.
Well, thank you, Gary.
Yes, honey. So,
he was a dictator when he was on the cover. So you dictated this for me.
See that?
Thank you, leader.
Nice, honey, to follow after the greatest.
It was absolutely dictated.
All right.